What is the difference between type 1 and type 2 diabetes? That's the obvious question. Now, type 1 diabetes usually happens in very young people, especially children and people less than 15 years of age. Type 1 diabetes is usually responsible for some less than 5% of diabetes all over the country. So, basically, it is very rarer compared to type 2 diabetes, which you see in very frequently in your neighborhood and in your family. Type 2 diabetes usually occurs in adults and basically, type 2 diabetes is more common across the country, ranging about 6 to 10% of population in our country.